Diagnosed on November the 5th, 2013 with a very aggressive form of prostate cancer. There was no history of cancer in my family, so it just was, like falling off a cliff. The reason we chose UF for proton therapy is that it was closer to home and closer for our three sons to come and visit us over the Christmas and New Year's holiday, and the fact that UF was able to treat us right away with having been diagnosed on November the 5th, we wanted to start as quickly as possible, and UF was able to do that just after Thanksgiving. And we stayed in Riverside, a older community that is being restored, and just two blocks off the St. John's River, not far from Avondale, and it's so we could walk the neighborhood, we could walk to small little shops and small little restaurants, and it was just very special to us. It was also close, it was only 4 miles to the therapy center.
We had a lot of fun. I mean, on days, especially when Bill was feeling well, I mean, we played golf and went to a lot of restaurants. He was losing weight, but I was gaining weight, no question. There was, the community opened a lot of doors, which was just amazing, like to ball games, and they had leftover tickets to concerts we got to go to, and some historic places in the area. And people tease about it being a radiation vacation, and there really was some element of that. It was very distracting from the cancer, and that was the positive thing, because suddenly you were all socially involved and connecting with people, and the cancer wasn't the dominant thought in your mind and heart.
I think people should know that proton therapy is different for everyone. You know, we're not all the same in terms of how we're going to react to the proton beam. It's all going to be different. And I would say take each day as it comes. You know, not trying to think about the whole process, but just letting each day unfold.
There's so much hope here. There's such a feeling of hope and believing. And I think that the studies are coming together to show that. But I think the staff also has such confidence in their treatment that they bring that confidence to you. And all of the other stuff is just frosting on the cake, because if you believe your cancer is being eradicated, then these inconveniences of being tired or other stuff that's going on is really minor. You know, people that we know that have had the surgery, for instance, the side effects that they have had are really dramatic compared to how normal our life is now. And I think that's huge. I feel so sad for those people that have never heard about it and don't know what's possible and go ahead with surgery and have the terrible side effects and the reoccurrence of the cancer so often. And we just feel very, very blessed that there was people in our lives that knew about it, and so we got to come